Thank you. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulcan.
No.
Oh, hell.
This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. Hello, Manco. now. Where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. Pure silver. From what I understand, Manco was a simple farmer. This must have been made posthumously as an offering to honor him. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed off passageway, I bet.
I better get started now. There's still so much to learn. Thank you, Ahau. I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
Thank you. Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close.
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Are all these young people crazy these days? I've seen kids scramble like goats in the heights above the village. Scares me to death. I hope you've grown out of your wild stage, young woman.
Not quite yet, I'm afraid.
Of course you haven't. But you will. So will these children. They will tire of whatever they've found up there. Eventually.
I'm telling you, Uchu, I've never heard of anyone getting bitten by a piranha on... land before.
It was a very angry fish.
I bet. Hey, Lara, come and join us.
Lara, I'm glad you're back safely. Quinty returned shortly after you left. In one piece, but empty-handed, I'm afraid.
He's safe. That's the important thing.
I wish we could say the same for Zan. Kukulkan curses this coronation, I swear it.
Zan? Is he the other man you sent out?
Yes, he was looking for the champion's bow. A group of hunters just pulled his body from the wilderness.
Uchu, I'm sorry about your friend. if there is some good news in all of this, I did find the Savior's amulet.
What? You did? Lara, that's incredible.
Here.
Thank you. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow. What are you two up to?
Ucho and I are swapping scar stories.
Jonah tells me you have a few yourself.
No great tales with mine, just me being careless.
I got this one here from my cousin, Eli.
Your cousin gave you that? And are you still speaking?
Well, it wasn't my cousin exactly. It was a worm that I...
Perhaps I had to have been there.
Yeah, probably. So what about you? That one looks like it's got a good story to go with it. What happened?
A very ancient recipe.
If my recipes did that, I think I'd rather starve.
It is not that kind of recipe. This one was for a weapon.
Ah, what sort of weapon?
The White Breath. It is a poison found deep in the wilderness. Its effects would double our numbers without adding a single life. Just the thing the Rebellion needs to push back Amaru and his army.
So what happened?
I failed.
You couldn't find it?
No, my friend. I was not worthy. To master the recipe of the White Breath, you must traverse the Path of Fear. It is a treacherous place filled with terrible demons.
You believe the White Breath could save rebel lives?
Many, but that hope is lost now. I cannot go back. It is too dangerous.
What if I went with you? We could get the recipe for the White Breath together.
I appreciate your offer, Lara, but the Path of Fear must be taken alone.
Then I'll go.
I cannot ask you to do that.
You didn't. I'm offering.
No.
Lara, maybe this isn't something you
Uchu,
should...
I can help. Please, let me.
Take the passage through the water beneath this cave. It will lead you to the wilderness. From there, you're on your own.
Have enough space for that.
Hey.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Ugh. Thank you.
This can't be the path of fear. I must have... Hello? Can you hear me?
Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Mom!